Hey y'all, this is a reminder that if you have a HD lace front wig, sometimes they might come with a fake scalp on it. And my wig was looking dark in the center. I was like, what is going on? So I looked at the instructions and it said to make sure you take the fake scalp off. So I took it off and look at the results. It looks gorgeous. And then in the next picture you can see I was on my way to get my license picture taken and I actually slayed it.